Wisely lifted, got it back in the groove on the throttle on the top end.